Okay, so we are in Illustrator now, and it's time to convert our scans to vectors so that they can be edited and tweaked for our font extension, font self. So the first thing you need to do is select image trace and hit OK. This will run its default trace settings, and then you need to go to image trace window and click on advanced to open the whole panel. The only thing to keep in mind is more points you have, the larger your file size will be. So you need to find a happy balance between getting finer detail in a large file. To begin with, up the threshold to 160, and this might take a while. Now up the paths to 80 and lower the noise to 7. Leave the rest of settings as it is. In order to save the preset, choose Save as New Preset and write whatever you want. I'm going to be naming it as Lettering Trace New and hit OK. In the future, you can use this setting to directly vectorize your letters. Now hit on expand. Now right click and choose ungroup to ungroup the letters. Now hit Y on your keyboard to activate the magic wand tool, and then click anywhere on the white space and hit delete. It will remove the white space from your artboard, leaving you with just vector letter forms. Also, delete this black line that you see in the corner.